I think Zuleika's first impression that she has with anybody outside of the organization is positive. She immediately is professional, she's engaging, she's respectful, and she just has this open door policy for anyone and everyone. So I think skilled immigrants, when they first interact with her, they immediately feel that.
I think a lot of organizations look at a percentage or a quota or a target that they need to meet in terms of incorporating a diverse workforce. So at Questrade, it's not a number that we're trying to reach. We know that this strategy makes good business sense, and that's why we're so committed to executing it.
I just think it's smart business. I think when you have scarce skills that you're trying to find, you shouldn't limit yourself only to those who are trained in Canada or trained locally. I think you're shutting out millions of potential applicants.
I met Zuleika during my participation in informational session of Questrade. Zuleika got me a lot of information about the company, about open-ed positions, and what the most important for me, about behavior of company and about of company culture.
One of our main strategies is to actually go out and provide presentations to newcomers to Canada on site at the community partners venue. So it speeds up the hiring process, and it also allows us to network with individuals in this particular industry.
What Zuleika has really done is taken it to the next level. So she's really established. She took what we had in terms of processes and procedures, and she made them into our own higher standards and our own best practices. And now she's going through a process of transferring all of her knowledge to the people that work within her team.
In this company, we can find different cultures, different opinions, different experience from professional point of view, from human point of view. And all this make this company very different from many others.
Seeing the success of the skilled immigrants, you know, just even looking at the first one we brought on board, seeing how well they've done in the organization, seeing how much success has transpired from those opportunities is a great learning experience in itself, and just proves to show that this is the right strategy. This is what we need to do to continue to grow the business.
So it really is part of the Questrade culture. There's no other way.